I'm pretty fierce about my independence and my individuality. I figure I can make my own judgments without anybody's intervention. You know what? I don't want some self-appointed moral crusader or the government telling me how to live my life, or what books or magazines to read, or what to do with my body. I just want to be left alone to do my own thing the best way I can. That's freedom.